The following contest is a no disqualification match, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, Amanda Blake.
Well, the champion better be ready, because this challenger looks primed to strike.
You have to wonder if the challenger has what it takes to topple what has been a very dominant champion.
WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
Introducing the challenger from London, England, Sam Lee.
In a fatal four-way match, it's every man for himself. This is gonna be epic.
I can't wait for this to start. Man, these fatal four-way matches are so unpredictable. There's almost no way to pick a winner with any sort of confidence.
And introducing the champion from Los Angeles, California. She is the Impact Global Wrestling Women's Champion, Rachel Rodriguez.
It's going to be interesting to see what alliances temporarily form in this one.
Yeah, temporary is the key word there. Now this is the entrance of a champion.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
No, you're dead on. They don't call these matches fatal for nothing.
Let's do it.
But hey, that's why these superstars compete, for a chance at the title. And that's exactly what we have here.
Watch it.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. How can she get it done here in this fatal four-way?
I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
Plain and simple, she's one of sports entertainment's leading females, and I don't know if we've ever seen someone like her in the ring. I'm interested to see how this match will impact her reputation.
It appears the back of a giant target on it. Oh, she wants this win bad.
Getting back into the ring now.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Here she goes again. Man, I gotta love seeing this D-man action.
The champ, just one step quicker. Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's the reversal.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. She looks unbeatable tonight.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Back in the ring now.
No, wait. Nice reversal.
She's going for the cover.
One,
wow.
Two.
I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
The challenger not looking good right now. The number one contender needs to create some space for herself here. The Terminus!
The end is definitely here after the Terminus.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Jeez, that was really something. Oh, the champ's in real trouble here. But call me crazy, but I think that this one's still far from over.
Okay, now she's just showing off. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This might be it. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Whoa, whoa! She looks unbeatable tonight. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. She's going for it.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Drop kick. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Back now inside the ring. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
Clearly, momentum is not on his side here in this fatal four-way match.
That might be true, Michael. And I think she'd have better success if she kept the action inside the ring.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far. What a move! What a smart move! What a reversal!
This could do it.
Maybe it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Great reversal!
Just toying with the competition a little.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Hey, from the top rope, she's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Watch it, she's looking for it again.
The running bulldog.
Man, that's impressive.
There's the finishing move the second time. I don't think you can come back from
looking for all the glory here. Two. Did you see that, Cole? That poor demon was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, she's back in now.
Now back to the ring.
This match has taken so much out of her. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Message delivered.
Whoa! Don't get up! I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Reversal! What a counter that was! Nice reversal there.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
We're looking at complete domination here. Nicely done.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Well, that's it.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
You know what? Her opponent's in severe trouble now. Just look around that ring. You get the feeling and the pit of your stomach. Here's the cover for the win. Two. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Nice reversal.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. Paying extra attention to the neck now. And she's back in the ring now.
This match has taken so much out of her. For the pin and the win! Two! She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Nowhere to go! This is such a painful hold!
Back in the ring now.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
bringing it back into the ring. Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Okay, now she's just showing off.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. No!
And now looking to put her away.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Nice reversal.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Great reversal.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Enziguri with a shot to the head.
I think I heard something crack after that knee to the chops.
You think that was a teeth breaking?
And down she goes. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
Inside the ring now.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
What a reversal.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. Get in this diva's way.
Ooh, nice counter.
Dang, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Second time we're seeing this here. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And there's the reversal.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Oh, she wants this win bad. Now back to the ring.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
That neck is seriously injured. The ref may want to step in here. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
She can't withstand much more punishment.
Clearly on a mission here. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, she's back in now.
Your winner of the Fatal 4-Way.
Here are your winners and new Impact Global Wrestling Women's Champion, Amanda Blake.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right, I think.
We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
Big Fight Feel.
We have a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Worldwide Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 242 pounds, J.C. Introducing the champion from Copenhagen, Denmark, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Worldwide Heavyweight Champion, Amir Danielson.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Less talk, more action. Let's go.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
You know, when you say that name, the first word that comes to mind is champion. Talk about somebody who epitomizes what it means to be the absolute best.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Oh, my, an explosive suplex.
Executed perfectly.
He drops the elbow.
The champ's starting to sweat, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys
can he end it quickly?
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
He's taking some offense. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Wow, unbelievable impact there.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. He was able to reverse that.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Well, I'd say the problem is that he went to his finisher way too early.
With an ego like this, you better be able to back it up. I guess we'll find out if that's the case here tonight. Uh-oh, big move coming.
He's not looking good here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
He's clawing his way back into this match. Looking for the exclamation point.
One, two.
Championship on the line.
Are you right about that? Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Great reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's showing no signs of letting up.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
What a move! What a smart move!
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
The champ is in a bad way here. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until...
For the pin and the win!
Two, three!
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Here are your winners and new Worldwide Heavyweight Champion, J.C.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right, I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. The championship is on the line, and it's all happening next. We have a team led by one of our breakout talents against Wolfpack.
Oh, man, with these two teams, it's going to be a down and dirty fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship.
Well, the champion better be ready, because this challenger looks primed to strike.
You're looking at somebody whose career could change forever with the win over the champion here tonight.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I don't care who you are. You get butterflies each time your name gets announced and you're headed toward that WWE ring.
You mean the wrestling god got nervous?
Well, not me, but everybody else.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 430 pounds, Alex Hunter and Chris Cruz. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 432 pounds, they are the Impact Global Wrestling Tag Team, Eddie Edwards and David Richards, the Wolfpack.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect?
Watch it!
And he powers out.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Challenger's starting to falter. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh,
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. And that's how you do it.
On the defensive now. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Three.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Four. Five.
He saw that one coming. Taking those legs right out from under him.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. Inside the ring again. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. The challenger's taking on some offense. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
So damaging.
Counter.
The champ, just one step quicker. And he delivers a vicious leg drop.
Oh, what a counter.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Absorb so much of that.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know what, Cole? I truly appreciate the respect being shown in this one. But it might be time to curb that respect a bit. Show off some of that killer instinct.
Yeah, respect only gets you so far, King. You gotta win.
The champ, just one step quicker.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Oh, look at the emotion. No! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
As we all know, he just loves to fly high.
And we love watching him fly. Nice reversal there.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
The champ's starting to fall.
He can end it here.
The challenger not looking good right now. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Whoa, he's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Look at this.
A stunning crossbody.
Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, no!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes. Whoa! Whoa!
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
They did it. We have new tag team champions. Tag team war, we most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
With that win of